Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will be showing you how to sort a string or word in alphabetical order in C++. So let's get started. So for this, first thing what you need to do is, you need to import the header file, okay? So it's going to be hash include bits/stdc++.h, okay? And first let me declare a string variable. Let string s be my string equal to, let it have some, let I will put AM, ESET, CD, some random alphabets, okay, in random order. So it's going to be a simple line of code, okay, simple and a single line of code. So it's going to be sort, okay. And the reason why I am importing this function is because I am using the sort function which is present inside this header file. So sort, and within bracket, the name of your string, okay, which is S in my case, S dot begin, okay, comma, S dot end. That's it, and come to the next line, just put C out, yes, that's it, okay. Now save it, execute and run it now. So as you can see here, the letters in the string have been sorted in ascending order, A, C, J, K, L, M, and Z coming at the last. And let's suppose say that you want to sort in descending order, okay. For that, just put a comma over here and put greater int inside it and just put circular bracket, save it, execute and run it now. And this time we will be getting Z and S at the first and CA at the end, which means that it's getting sorted in descending order. And I think this is the most simplest way ever to sort a string, okay? Just one line of code, literally one line of code and an extra header file. That's it, we have done our job. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in C++. Do check them out. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.